Tops tiles. How much did 2021 help? Well, in terms of sales, a lot. Sales rose 18%. The boost in sales helped to improve their sales return on investment. And their profitability bounced back from the losses of 2020. However, their working capital and their gearing remain low. In summary, so despite some encouraging signs, their Plimsoll chart remains low, showing they have not fully recovered from their 2020 decline in overall financial health.